Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to transfer files between your laptop and your mobile phone through a simple website called snapdrop.net. Before transferring the files from one system to another, it must be noted that both your PC and your mobile phone should be connected through same network. Here you can see I have my mobile screen, and on the right side you can see I have opened Google Chrome. Let me open Snapdrop on my mobile phone. Snapdrop.net. And similarly, you should open the same link on your laptop. Let me open it. Snapdrop. Open the first website, snapdrop.net. And here you can see that our phone immediately got connected to our laptop. Now you can easily transfer files from one system to another. Here you can see it got a dummy name Gray Humming, and the dummy name on our laptop is Plum Rattlesnake. You are known as Gray Hummingbird, so it's actually Gray Hummingbird. Let me show you how we can transfer files between our laptop and mobile phone. Just click on Gray Hummingbird on your mobile phone. Now you can go to Files, and you can choose anything that you would like to send from your mobile phone to your laptop. Let me choose this photo, and you can see it is being transferred from my mobile phone to my laptop. And now you can save it on your phone. Just click on Save. And here you can see it got saved on my laptop. Similarly, from my laptop I can transfer something to my mobile phone. I just need to click on this Plum Rattlesnake, and here we go. You can see it is giving us option to choose whatever we would like to transfer from our PC to our laptop. Let me click on this PowerPoint presentation, click over it, and click on Open. And here we go. You can see it got transferred to our mobile phone. Just click on Save, and it got saved with us. We can open it. Here you can see it is giving us the option to open with Office or PowerPoint. Anyhow, you have learned how can we easily transfer files between our PC and mobile phone through this simple website, snapdrop.net. If you have liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.